Drown my feelings in the sea, then dry.